They were little ring plovers. Some of visitors to continental Europe, and they've been attracted to the reservoir's shingle banks exposed by low water levels. There they lay in their clutch of four eggs, speckled just like the pebbles around them. Birdwatchers at the Hertfordshire Reservoir were rewarded again in 1944 when two pairs bred at Tring and another pair bred in Middlesex.